did. He got some fluorescent yellow ribbon or pink ribbon and he sticky taped it to it.
Yeah, that's a pretty good idea.
The camera's heavy and buries into long grass, but the ribbon stays out. It's got half a meter on it instead, and you can see it because it's high vis. You can see it from a good way away. I'm liking this idea. We spar in the things because mine have got a slight curve to them.
It sure does.
I'm 8 foot behind you, I can feel it on my face. How big's the prop on that?
It's like 6 or something. It's not that big.